Renovations of the United States Naval Academy's iconic chapel dome will begin this winter. The chapel will remain open for services, funerals, and weddings, according to the Capitol. The $8.9 million project includes new skylights and restoring parts of the masonry wall. I'm Ken Molestina for WJZ.com.